Okay, so that's it back together. Little cap on. All lubed up. Ready to go, and there's the olives in there. Here, because it's in the shade. Yeah. The DID chain looks great because the silver and the bar tubeless with the XLAs rims.